Well, this has been an incredible year and an unimaginable year in regards to research, and we couldn't have done any of it without everything that's come before us. History and experience really kind of informs what you do today, where you need to go, and it's a platform for success. It's also important for us and reasons to come here and reasons to stay. Since our inception in 1850, with our original charter to advance fine arts and science, we've just been outstanding in research across all avenues and venues. All of these are just remarkable achievements that span a unique history and a diverse history that has really positioned us for what we are today and all of our successes. So we have this great history, we're in this perfect place right now, but I actually think we're also on an upward trajectory. By all accounts and by all indicators, we're going to continue to grow because we're all striving for excellence. We've seen a significant increase in both federal and industrial and foundational research, as evidenced by over $500 million in research funding. We've also seen a remarkable increase in our number of publications, book chapters, and citations. And all of this is a testament to our investigators, their staff, and their students who contribute to research excellence at the University of Utah. These accomplishments are due to multiple factors, including our desire to innovate and discover, and our tremendous faculty, students, and staff who want to work together to advance research. And now we have a new champion, our president, Ruth Watkins. She knows that research distinguishes us, and she knows how important it is across the entire university. And if you think about one university and you think about bringing us together and advancing us, it's really research that can lead that charge.
One of the themes that is most impressive about the University of Utah is a genuine commitment to solving big problems, to doing work that matters to society. And I would say a second really impressive feature is our spirit of collaboration and the collective good. I have seen remarkable efforts of partnership, of reaching across boundaries that will truly provide cutting-edge research opportunities.
You know, when you have success like that in regards to awards and book chapters and papers that you publish, people get excited. But a lot of it's because it's interdisciplinary, because it's between different groups across campus, within the health science and main campus. And so I think that the team approach, which is really the University of Utah, kind of the 1U approach, is why people are excited right now. It's our history, it's our outstanding accomplishments today, and it's our future. And those are kind of why we're celebrating. I want to say thank you to all of our researchers, our students, our staff, our faculty. It's all of your hard work and your commitment that has gotten us where we are today.
Warmest congratulations to our research community. The progress we have made in our research enterprise is truly remarkable. An incredible year of success. That success shows the value, the importance, and the impact of the work of our researchers. When we look at the University of Utah, our unique strengths are our comprehensive excellence. The breadth that we have as an institution with an academic medical center, a comprehensive campus, sharing the same physical footprint, as 1U, we can achieve anything.